Pakistan, Afghanistan, Uzbekistan and the United States have formed a new diplomatic platform to support the Afghan peace process. The State Department said long-term stability in Afghanistan is critical to regional connectivity. It said the forum will also foster regional trade ties.